Assalamu alaikum friends, today we will going to learn how to put a pin or password on your sim. In order to do that, first of all go to the settings and click on the security and privacy. Now scroll down. Now go to the more security setting. Now click on sim card lock settings. This is the lock sim card. You can do the lock sim card by just putting the password. Just click on the lock sim card and enter the pin 1 2 3 4 5 6. I have just put a simple pin. Now you can change the pin by clicking on the change pin. First of all, you have to put the original pin which was previously set, na? 1 2 3 4 5 6. Okay, now you have to put the new pin. I am supposing that 4 5 6 7 8 9. Now click on OK. 4 5 6 7 8 9. It is asking me to again enter the pin. I am clicking OK. Now the pin has been changed. When you will turn on your mobile with the SIM card, it will ask this same pin. Thank you.